Now you're gonna get it!
Are we there yet? The $100 million movie that turned Ice Cube from an R-rated rapper to family man movie star. Cube is now back for the sequel, and the cast took time to show their movie to some very special fans. Making their red carpet debut, movie tickets in hand, these brave young kids from Mattel Children's Hospital at UCLA put aside illness for a dream day they won't soon forget.
You know, it just feels good to bring some joy to their day.
How y'all doing?
Hey.
Good.
Playing to a packed house, the cast of Are We Done Yet personally treated patients and their families to a private screening of the film.
I can fix that.
It's all part of the Lollipop Theater Network, which brings movies to pediatric patients nationwide.
You know, it's hard for y'all to get around and get to the movies nowadays, so we brought the movies to y'all.
That's right. Yeah,
we
I have a healthy son. He can walk, he can talk, he can do everything on his own, but you see these children and you just want to just give them everything.
I think it's perfect. What do you think?
They signed autographs and posed for pics. And for those children too ill to attend,
my name is Ice Cube.
Special in-room visits by Cube and the cast.
So I got you on there, man. I want you to stay strong.
Oh, yeah.
Right. I know you're going to get better. You know, hopefully we can leave an impression on these kids and they'll get better and, do good things in life.
Monday on Access.